Steeping is a technique most people think only applies to making tea, but it's actually a great way to infuse liquids with subtle flavor. I'm going to steep milk with garlic, shallots, black peppercorn, and basil to make mashed potatoes. If you were steeping tea, you would bring water up to a boil and pour it over your tea bags, thereby steeping it. This is a little bit different. You're going to add milk, garlic, shallots, black peppercorn, and basil to a saucepan and bring that up really slowly. It's never going to boil. It's never going to simmer. It's just going to warm gently for about 30 minutes, infusing that milk with all those flavors. Then I'm going to whip it into some mashed potatoes, and they're going to be really nuanced, aromatic, and phenomenal.